Hit the subscribe button or click the video on the screen now.